Zuzana Korinkova, the first professional muscular bodybuilder of Slovakia. Hello all gymnastics and martial art enthusiasts in the world, I am Quisha, and nice to see all of you here again. Well, you know, with the development of the bodybuilding industry, it is so strange that there are thousands of female bodybuilders in the world, but Zuzana Korinkova is a special one, as she is the first professional bodybuilder of Slovakia. Let's sit down and find out more about her. Wow, look at this photo! Would you believe that they are a girl's arms? They are so big and muscular. As a girl, I feel like that she can push a car easily, and many men here will be really jealous of her. In fact, her body measurements are impressive too. She is 5 feet 3 inches high, which is about 160 centimeters, and the muscles of Zuzana have a high level of thickness and maturity. Even off-season, she maintains her weight of 145 pounds, equivalent to 65.8 kilograms. She was born on January 25, 1963, in the city of Zelina, Slovakia, and now she is still living there, in her hometown. At an early age, Zuzana Korinkova was passionate about swimming and track. After a while, the feeling of well-being of a good workout made her want to get in shape. Some years later, our bodybuilder started bodybuilding. She soon got a result with her inner talent. Her muscles are known to grow faster and bigger than her fellows. Thus, her body got greater and greater, showing a wonderful transformation. At the age of 22 years, Zuzana did her first competition in an amateur show. She won first place at the 1985 Grand Prix Papa Opava. After her first debut, she took a year off to train harder. She came back in 1987 at the Czechoslovak Women's Championship and won another first position. She competed in 4 more shows until 1990. She ranked first in the Women's World Cup and earned the IFBB Pro card. In 1991, she qualified for Miss Olympia. Still, with the appearance of Lander Mary and Lara Quival, she wasn't able to rank high, but only at 16th position. Her greatest win hadn't come until 1996, when she competed in the Women's U-Pro Invitational. She placed first there. Zuzana had quite a short period of competition experiences, of only 11 years, from 1985 to 1996. She was then busy with taking care of 2 children. However, she is now still really popular. She used to release numerous DVDs on how to train in the right way, or on the softer side of her life. However, if you are her fan, you might be upset that she isn't active on the internet. This may be attributed to her growing up in an era without much internet. One thing you may not know is that her daughter, Natalia Korinkova, follows in her mother's footsteps. She competed at the 2007 World Masters Championships and took 3rd in Junior Women Body Fitness. That sounds cool, right? Claudia Bonavoglia, the muscular woman with 6-packs from Brazil. At first glance, I am sure that you will be attracted to her appearance. Owning healthy skin with black hair, she looks completely strong and seductive. So lovely, her eyes, her smile, gorgeous. Claudia Bonavoglia was born in 1974 in Brazil and is now working as a fitness model and personal trainer there. As said in the beginning, Claudia is a professional athlete. In season, she weighs about 145 pounds, which is equivalent to 66 kilograms. She is around 5 feet 5 inches, and that is 165 in centimeters. Her body is well proportioned, isn't it? She must be training really hard to be like that. As a celebrity bodybuilder, Claudia always leads an active lifestyle. She has competed in many amateur as well as professional shows. From a very young age, she started exercising and learned how to be fit. Later, she decided to become a professional fitness model. At present, in her 40s, Claudia has decided to become a personal trainer, helping others to achieve their physique goals. Claudia is best known around the world for her amazing physique, more for her tone and ripped abs. She became famous as one of the only women in the world from Brazil in her 40s to strike stardom. Year after year, Claudia Bonavoglia continues to push forward to create a physique that surpasses each previous year, and thus, she has become a social media celebrity in her age group. She trains primarily using weight or bodyweight movements. Over the years, she has built up an incredible physique by using simple methods of progressive overload. Claudia is famous not only for her beauty and strength, but also for her inspirations. What we can learn from Claudia Bonavoglia is that age is just a number. You shouldn't give up or stop trying just because you are of a certain age. And that is why she has earned hundreds of thousands of followers on her Instagram account, But before visiting her account, please make sure that you have enough time, as you will be attracted to her wonderful body. I am not exaggerating, as the number of more than 239,000 followers has proved everything. Claudia is now at the age of 43 and a mother of a child, but her body is still so hot and seductive. On her Instagram account, you can find many photos of her happy life with her husband and son. Claudia Bonavoglia has proved that it may take time and dedication to transform your physique, but it's possible with the right mindsets and goals in place. So, if you want to achieve the same level of fitness as Claudia, then by taking one step at a time and planning your route, I am sure you could make it happen. We have now come to the end of the video today. Thank you so much for your attention. And now, goodbye and see you later.